This is how to catch any boss in Palworld using one of the most broken glitches in the game. First, head over to this location, then get a wanted level by attacking one of the guards. Next, head into the boss tower. Now just wait for one of the guards to shoot the boss. This will make the boss run away. Now throw a Gigasphere at the back, and there you go. You now have a pal with 42,000 health. What bugs have you learned about so far in Palworld?